Especially when I was a kid in school, I was never interested in studies, nor in college. I was only interested in music. I really got into it because I really have a heart for it. I love music. And while I'm DJing, I make a lot of people happy.
This is DJ Sunny.
Hi guys, my name is Sunny Deepak. I'm a professional DJ and music producer, and this is Solvable.
Here is why DJing makes Sunny happy. More than just the lights, the music, and the glamour, Sunny's work makes people smile, make their important life moments special, and remind people to truly celebrate life.
Whatever keeps you happy, if you do that, trust me, you'll never work.
In life, it is important to know why you want a particular job. To want a dream job, but to want it for all the right reasons. And this is what makes DJ Sunny who he is.
Work means life to me. I mean, it is. I know it's very cliche to say that, but I'm really content where I am. Before I became a DJ, I was not really happy in a 9-to-5 job. But now, I'm so happy that I took the risk to do what I love. So I discovered DJing when I was working in Amazon as an imaging analyst. And I knew what a DJ was, but I didn't know how to execute it because I've been a guitarist for around 10 years. And then later I went to a school and I learned DJing. It really, really pumped me and made me really happy. And then if you ask me why, for the people, because I really wanted them to enjoy their special moments while I'm working. My job is to make people dance. And it's all about happy vibes. Everyone's happy, laughing, smiling, celebrating is the right word. So I actually don't feel like I'm working. Just behind my head, I know that I have to do my best to make their day memorable. But at the same time, I just enjoy the moment. Like, it'll be even 5, 6 hours, 7 hours I'm DJing. I just enjoy every second of it. I really didn't get into this because of the particular lifestyle of alcohol, women, or, anything on those lines. So, of course, this is a part of my job where people around me consume alcohol or have certain habits. Irrespective of my lifestyle also, people do have these habits. It doesn't matter to me as an individual because I'm just doing my job. And on a personal level, I don't consume alcohol while working because work is worship for me. So I just do my work, make people happy, and that's about it. Everybody has, one special day, their wedding day or their Bharat procession or, their group party or a birthday party. Those days are, you carry memories for a lifetime. And I really wanted that special day to be even more special by me sharing that platform by DJing for them. It was extremely difficult to make my parents understand that I want to be a DJ. So I somehow convinced them, told them that with my own money I'll go to Bombay, learn, and I'll execute. Let me take the risk. At least if I fail, I won't regret it. But if I succeed, I'm going to be happy. So they let me do what I want. The transition from an imaging analyst to a DJ is really, it was difficult in terms of people to accept it. But at the end of the day, it's a happy story, and I think it worked out very well for me, and I'm very grateful about it. I'm beyond grateful. I'm so blessed. I feel really blessed because, of course, it's a risk what I took to do something what I love. And, of course, to convince my parents to understand that this is something what I want to do. Initially, it was super tough, but now they're really happy and proud of me that I'm doing well for myself. I'm able to take care of the family. And, so I'm super grateful because every day I get up in the morning and I thank the universe for what I do. My vision is to be the best DJ in Tamil Nadu, and what drives me is music. Of course, new music, when I listen to a lot of new music, it really drives me to create something more better than that. I love what I do, and I feel so good that I make other people happy. At the same time, I'm happy as well.